We pray to thee, our heavenly Father, with grateful hearts and fond emotion. We thank thee for our great example, thy beloved and atoning Son, who gave himself a sacred ransom that we could live again with thee.